Hey guys, and welcome to another episode of Live Well with Coach P. And yes, I am Coach P. And today we are in part three of our series today, Where Do I Get That From? And today we're looking at vitamin B12, but we'll jump right into that right after this. About vitamin B12 anyways? Well, for starters, it helps with the formation of red blood cells. So if you remember nothing else, remember that vitamin B12 helps with the formation of your red blood cells. Number two, it also helps with DNA synthesis, and it also helps convert your food into energy and so many other functions, guys. So having this vitamin within your body is essential. All right, so where do you get it from, or where does it come from? Believe it or not, vitamin B12 is a byproduct from a bacteria living within the soil. So healthy soils do manufacture vitamin B12. Now, people who are not plant-based or vegan that are, you know, consuming animals, if you're eating like grass-fed sheep, cow, goat, whatever they eat that are grass-fed, and the soil is healthy that has in all these vitamins and microbes and stuff like that, then when these animals do consume the grass, then of course they're not washing off the grass, so they can eat the soil and then internally eat those microbes. And then when people kill the animals, then they get that B12 from those animals. Now, if you're plant-based or vegan, it can get a little bit tricky. So you may be wondering, okay, if it comes from animals, can I get it someplace else? Of course you can, guys. If not, I won't be making this video. So I'm here to bring you hope. So yes, you can. And there's two main forms, guys. You can either supplement or you can actually get fortified foods. Now, a little backdrop into supplementing. There are different forms of vitamin B12. So the main one that your body readily absorbs is called methylcobalamin. All right, I'm gonna put it on the screen so you guys can see how you spell that. But this methylcobalamin is the one that your body readily absorbs. So if you're buying a supplement, you can either get it in a liquid form or a tablet form. Now guys, if you are gonna take any supplements, always be sure to talk to your doctor first to get, you know, the approval and stuff like that before you actually go and just buy something and start taking it. Always seek your doctor's medical help first where that's concerned. So those are the two main sources, guys. So that's it. It's not rocket science. Now, I talk more about this in my book, Transitioning Vegan, A Robot to Healthier Lifestyle. To learn more about vitamin B12, you guys can take a look at that. I will place the link down there. Now, if you're looking at fortified foods, plant-based milks, nutritional yeast, there are different types of food products that do carry vitamin B12. But again, you want to look for the ones that carry methylcobalamin. Now, if you do get the other one, like cyanocobalamin, it's not going to be absorbed as easily into your body. So it makes no sense buying something that your body can't absorb. So I personally use supplements to make sure I'm getting my adequate vitamin B12. All right, guys, so all hope is not lost. So that's it for me today, guys. Quick video, straight to the point. Like I said, if you want to find out more about vitamin B12, where I discuss a little bit more about that, then you definitely can grab a copy of my book. I'll place the link below. If you guys have any questions or comments or any other sources where you may be getting your vitamin B12 from, be sure to leave it in the comment section below. If this video did help you anyway, give me a thumbs up. If you're new here, welcome aboard. Click that subscribe button and that notification bell so you can be notified when I have posted a new video. So guys, this concludes our three-part series of Where Do I Get That From? ... We looked at protein, we looked at calcium, and I'm gonna link those in the description below as well. Also at the end of this video, if you guys wanna go back and watch that stuff. So the reason why I brought this series, guys, is so that you can understand that you can get anything on a plant-based diet. You just have to know what sources to look for. All right, guys, so that's it for me today. Until next week, bye-bye.